Don't forget to tip your bartender and waitress, wherever she is. She's probably Lacey.
Thank you. this guy come up to me today. He bet somebody $5 that he wouldn't come up here and moon everybody in this place. And moved it to everybody. Yeah! I guess he won his $5. All right. I'm sure you people know what my generation means. Look, serious business. If any parts happen to fly out and hit you, don't sue us. Move back, man. Move fucking back. Move back because...
Turn that echo off, boy!
Carrie, come here, man. I got a shirt for you. That's right.
So I tried for like
10 Come here, Carrie. Where's Jackie at? Come here, Jackie. You got one? Well, go change into it. Here, go change into yours. Not here, somewhere else.
What we want up here is we want some big titties, goddammit. Come on!
You look good!
That's what. You know, as a matter of fact.
Thank you.
Listen, man, we got two girls up here. What happened to that? She probably ran out the door after talking all that shit. She had some big ones too, I'm telling you.
I want that chick.
Come on. We'll let you wear this one. Strictly on y'all. The loudest screaming, you know, crazy bullshit is the girl who's gonna win, okay? I'm gonna go right down the fucking line. And I go down the line, all right. No. Quit rubbing ice on that, man. That's not fair. Richie, give us that in. You're facing the wrong way. One time, I'm starting right here. Wait a second. Jill, let's hear it. Tina. Little Margie.
Thank you.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. There's all kinds of hell raising on the internet, right? All the, hey man, all the people that had to, you know, be home, their parents were looking for them. And bygones will be bygones, they're gone, but y'all are here. So we're not going to disappoint you, so stand back away from the picnic tables and shit, because they might go flying. It's called Rock of Ages, come on.
Thank you.
Listen.